Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Instagram profile picture not showing up. So first of all, we need to check that our app is updated or not. So for that, go to Play Store and search here Instagram, and if you see any update available here, you need to update your Instagram app. And now let's go to the solution. So first solution is open your phone settings, and we need to clear our Instagram cache file and app data. So scroll down and tap on app management, tap on Instagram, tap on storage usage, now tap on clear cache and tap on clear data. And now go to your Instagram and check the problem is fixed or not. And the third solution is we need to uninstall our Instagram app, and after that we need to reinstall the app. So for that, long press on your Instagram app and click on delete. And once you deleted your Insta app, go to Play Store and reinstall the app. And the last method is open Play Store and type here Instagram Lite. And you have to install Instagram Lite app, and then you can log in into your account from Instagram Lite and your problem will fix. So that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.